Look at your neighbor and say, I'm still here. And I got something to praise him for. I dare you to turn around right where you are and say, God, I thank you for keeping me here. So many have gone on, but you still got life. Come on, lift your hand and give God some praise in this space for what he has done and what he's going to do. Hallelujah. Still lives. Still lives. Still lives. Still lives. Lives inside of you. Young people, when you can't depend on nobody else, mama don't come through, daddy don't come through. You better know that this God that we see, as he's able to do exceedingly above all that we can ask or think. And if you keep on holding on to his hand, you gotta know he's not gonna leave you by yourself. How many of y'all know that Jesus has been everything to you? And you know what? I want you to keep that testimony, because you're gonna go through some things. They say that weapons won't be formed, but it will not prosper. You hear me? What other people are trying to do to you, what they're trying to say to you, what they're trying to stop you, and nobody can stop the plan of God. Because you can do all things, young people, through Christ that strengthens you. If you believe that, I need you to clap your hands and give God some praise for what he's going to do. But if you know that Jesus is a wonderful counselor, pick up my older sister Jackie.
He's a wonderful counselor, mighty God.
my mother and